What's up, guys? It's Aaliyah. Welcome back to my channel. This is my sister Britton, and she's also dating my brother, so we're like double sisters. But obviously, like, we look kind of crazy. But for this non-sports related vlog, it's going to be our bid day for Tri Delta, and we are so excited. Okay, so our theme is like ice Delta. So we're iced out. We're not in our shirts yet. They're at the house, but we're all like iced out with like jewelry and everything. So it's really fun. My cousin Jenna is. She's going through recruitment, and she loved Tri Delta, and she was at preference night last night. So I'm really hoping that she comes home to Tri Delta. That would be so cool. It'd be like a whole family reunion in Tri Delta. So it will be awesome. So stay tuned and enjoy this video. Hi, you look so cute.
I got decoration makeup for you. I need a one for my eyelashes.
Yeah.
Who's good at doing eyelashes?
No, I have my own eyelashes.
Yes, Priscilla. Get it. We love a crafty sister. You look so cute. You're literally the cutest person ever. Yes, Nella. You look so cute.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
That's my aunt.
That's my sister.
We are all family. I'm wearing like 50 shades of blue. Two queens.
Yeah. That's my president.
You're so cute. Is that Megan Fox?
Yes.
Is that Dr. Mock?
Oh my God.
Is that the Living Hopeless?
Oh.
Cute. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Say what's up.
Hi.
This is the entrance I go through. Wow.
Ow.
Well, I never thought I'd be in Cocorino looking like this.
I'm literally
hot hair on my neck.
Oh, you're so cute.
Do you have a big one?
And another big one.
Like, yeah, you're gonna be like the star of this.
Me?
Yeah.
Cute.
Yeah, she told me.
Loves the camera, just like her cousin.
Every single time I came back, I was like, alright, let's go watch titles.
Oh, you guys look so cute. Bottoms up, bottoms up, they will see you good. Got a couple bottles, but a couple ladies know. Bottoms up, green, good. You know I love it when you shake it in the green. Yes, Emily.
All around the world, do you hear me? Feel like my body and I'm making rest in peace.
Oh my God!
Got a couple bottles.
Alright, so this is a post-bid day look. Literally all of my jewels fell off except for a few, but that's okay. But thank you guys so much for watching my latest non-sports related vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and to subscribe to my channel.